this video, we're going to go over how to switch between dynamic and static IP addresses in an FD series terminal. You'll start from the main idle screen, and you will select the tools icon in the upper right-hand corner. From here, you will either select LAN or Wi-Fi. So if you have a plugged-in network connection, you'll go with LAN. If you're connected over Wi-Fi, you'll select Wi-Fi. In our scenario, we are connected by LAN. And then we will select Set Mode. You will have two options here, DHCP or static. So if you're using a dynamic IP address setup, you'll choose DHCP. If you're going to be entering your own details into this device, IP details, you will hit static and select save. And then we'll go to set IP address. As you can see, the information is already set in this device. We'll go ahead and clear out a line. I'll walk you through updating one of these, and the rest of the fields will update the same way. So if your IP address is 192 and you need a dot, you would press the 192 and then select alpha three times and press the zero to make a period. 168, again, I'll go with three alphas and a zero to make a period. The zero in here, three alphas and a period, and let's just call this one 120 in this scenario. Once you filled out all of the fields on this page, you would press the green enter key. That will save that IP address information. And then you press the red X two times to take you back to your normal sales screen. And from here, you should be ready to process. If you need to switch from static back to dynamic, again, you'll just go into the tools. You'll select which connection type you're using. In this case, LAN. We'll go back under Set Mode and just select DHCP Save. Once that's saved, again, you can hit the red X two times, takes you back to your normal sales screen, and you should be ready to process.